So you get your tables a little bit more steady. You can go for longer walks.
Yeah. All right, I got into one more than I wanted from X-Ray Specs. Got tied up on the phone. You know how that goes. Anyway, on and on and on. X-Ray Specs, a couple of tracks from that LP, Germ-Free Adolescence. And to clarify things, somebody called me up Sunday when I was filling in for Keith O and asked me, is polystyrene Pauline Murray from Penetration? And the correct answer to that is no way. Okay? Two different, entirely different people. In front of X-Ray Specs, we heard from the Mutants, Public Image by request, Shaken Street, I Want to Be Your Dog, and Stiv Baiters, It's Cold Outside. It sure is. Actually, it's not too bad. The weather is warming up. It quit raining. And I'm getting a lot of calls, though, from people who can't quite pick us up too good anymore. And that's due to the fact of all the rain, the transmitter. We've been off the air a lot of times, and we still need parts to keep us running. So if you know any rich people, give them a call and tell them to drop us a couple of thousand or a million bucks, you know. We know what to do with it. Stick it right in my pocket like the government does. The Deaf Informed Communication Center at 611 Olive Avenue in Fremont shows caption films Saturday night starting at 7:30 p.m. And for more information, you should call 656-8781. And that's the Deaf Informed Communication Center, 611 Olive Avenue. A good cause. 656-8781. Give them a call. And let's take care of this thing here. From normal, more drugs. Talking to my lawyer in the jail, boy, ah, yeah. He said that pure stuff.
Thousands upon thousands of Californians are afflicted with the harms of marijuana laws. The only way to change the marijuana laws is to get up and do it yourself. I need your help in collecting signatures, specifically on the Berkeley campus. If you could contact me if you're interested, if you want to change the law, no one else is going to do it but you. So please give me a call. My name is John Tweed. I'm the campus coordinator for Normal. And my phone number is 549-1357. But you can't fool all the people all the time. So now we see the light. What you gonna we gonna stand up for a yeah, yeah, so you better get up.
All right, a good cause, I guess. That takes care of all the goodies. And when I announced the Friday night show with Romeo Boyd, I called the other group The Crops. Well, drop the S, okay? It's just The Crop. That's at the Mission Rock in San Francisco. And go check them out because it'd be a great show. And, well, it's at least half price of the Fab Mab, all right? I can't give you any prices, but... you know, that takes it down there around a couple of bucks, something like that. I'm still looking for Fluffy, if anybody knows where Fluffy's at. And I sure hope she's listening, because I'm not going to play it a third time tonight. Here, Fluffy.
Roadside, lost among some puppy that couldn't really walk. A night of fright for y'all to want, so it's time for you to check out Frankenstein.
Good, I call me now, I call me Seppi Goobah with the Jai Balwa. Mommy Seppi Baka with the Yeah.
All right, that's Throbbing Gristle. Hot on the Heels of Love from the LP 20 Jazz Funk Greats, Flight 505, The Rolling Stones, Tribal War, and Frankenstein from the Lone Ranger. Last night's reggae LP of the week, Midnight Track, Barnabas Collins, the title track of the album by the Lone Ranger. Gloria Bossum, once again, Fluffy. Hey, listen, Gloria, if you're out there, you don't have to worry about Fluffy. Fluffy called me up, and she's in New York with Lou Wave. It seems that Fred Silverman actually wanted Fluffy to host the Tonight Show for Johnny and not Lou. So I wonder how Lou's going to take that, poor guy. And I think I told you about X-ray specs and mutants and all that stuff up in front of there. It is time to do this right here to make it legal, and then we'll get into the LP, the New Wave LP of the week. All of the nights that he feels like dying. Let's face it now.
Hello there, this is Nick Cash from 999. Let's face it, KALX in Berkeley, 907 FM. Let's face it, it's a good station.
Let's face it now. Yeah, let's face it right now with the Selector. And the title of the album is Too Much Pressure from the Selector on the Two-Tone label. Another one of them great black and white covers. I don't know how Two-Tone does it. They haven't missed yet. Kind of like Stiffs, you know? And, of course, that's sort of like Chrysalis actually, you know, making the record and producing it and all that stuff, putting it out for Two-Tone. Anyway, the Selector, we're going to get into that right now on side one on my radio. Time Hard, Missing Words, Danger, Street Feeling, and My Collie, in parenthesis, not a dog, so that doesn't relate to you, Fluffy, and 3 Minute Hero, the New Wave LP of the week on the KALX, the Selector. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that's side one of the Selector LP. And once again, it's entitled Too Much Pressure. We heard On My Radio, Time Hard, Missing Words, Danger, Street Failing, My Collie, Not a Dog, and 3 Minute Hero. And Midnight Tracks, we're going to flip it over. We got to do this right here, flip it over and get into side two. And I'm kind of curious. I'm getting calls about receiving the transmission. A few people saying that they're getting real weak signals. Some people saying it sounds all right. So give me a call. Let me know how you're receiving us, because we have been having a lot of transmitter problems. If you're tired of hearing the same old stuff every time you turn on your radio, then try something different for a change. Tune in to KALX every Thursday at 9 p.m. for Live at the Fab Mab. So remember, if you're tired of the old stuff, tune into the new stuff on KALX 90.7 FM every Thursday evening at 9, live at the Fab Mab. It's the right stuff.
The right stuff, baby, the right stuff. Right stuff, baby, the right stuff. Watch my train. Watch my train. When the dial needle flickers, about Mach 1 or 2.
Too much pressure. please.